several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
Direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
أنا لا أتذكر حتى لماذا كنت أقاتل بعد الآن.
المهم هو أن نكون مع الجانب الصحيح عندما تنتهي مثل هذه المعارك.
هل نحن موجودين في الجانب الصحيح؟
لو أننا تنفسنا جميعاً نفساً عميقاً وتركيزاً.
تعرف ماذا تفعل؟
Yeah, I know. It's on the other side.
The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
اخرج من هناك.
أنت؟
أم أنت؟
شخصاً ما منكم سيقتل الآن. إنه كثير جداً، أليس كذلك؟
مثل اليانصيب.
أين قائدكم جمال الآن؟ نعم؟
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Thank you.
else did the job for me.
Easy. You look wounded. I just want to help you. I'm gonna come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
ماشي من جديد رجلي لما أود أحس بالألم ساحرة أنت ساحرة كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك
Sorry I don't understand a word you're saying
سالم
Your name is Salim
سالم
Jody I'm Jody
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends. Gotta get closer.
Thank you.
We gotta get out of here before more show up.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there. That's where I need to go. What have I got to lose? No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick! Help me!
يا شباب الغدا المكانه
لن أذهب.
تعرف الأوامر.
سوف
ننتظر حتى يتصل بي. هل سمعت الانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلا للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوهاد على كل المناطق الشمالية، ولن يكون من السهل التخلص منهم.
يبدو أننا سنتلقى تعزيزات. 100 رجل مدججين بقاذفات الصواريخ. سأجعل ذلك الأمور سهلة. يبدو أننا
Take it slow, Ivan. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Thank you.
يفعل ذلك؟
أنا أنسحب من هنا.
They didn't see us. Are you okay, Salim?
طيب طيب لم يزب أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبوكي. حاستي ومساعدتوكي.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do today. Find Jamal. Hide him.
من المجتمع
الدولي
للتحرك.
ولا
مجرد اعتراف بشرعية.
You're gonna have to do it.
سنشعل الثورة في البلاد ونطارد المتمردين.
كم نقوم
باستعادة النظام؟
أنا متأكد أن المناطق الجنوبية ستقف في صالحه. عندما يقلقني هي المناطق الشمالية.
يجب أن نرسل مبعوثين إلى هناك لتحريض السكان على الثورة. لقد نجحنا في الانتخابات. لذا لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة مع السكان.
أنا أخشى أن لا تقف الولايات المتحدة في صالحنا أبدا. إنها كانت على علاقة.
كيف لا يهمك أمريكا؟ أهلا سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك ليس بخير. يجب أن ترش وجهك بقليل من الماء.
Good, good. Now find a weapon. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
أنا لا.
Open the door for me.
Jamal is dead. Hurry! Hurry.
Salim?
Abi! Abi! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتي!
Extraction! Fuck! Fuck it! Fuck! Fuck!
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me!
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on?
Jody, listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work!
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna like me again, Ryan.
Johnny! Fuck!
I ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure.
Oh, it's over, Nathan. Through being their toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.